Guardian, my forces report that Shadow Legion units are shifting their attention to the Cloud Arc.
That's likely why Neomuna's defense systems are reading offline, but I bet those Vex pumps are also poking too close to the city's internals.
Is that a Taken Blight? The Shadow Legion are forcing Taken into that Vex pocket.
The VexNet uses similar gateways as the Cloud Arc, which means they could infiltrate the network and gain access to the Veil.
Taken are relentless, especially under the Witness's control. We need to get in there and stop them.
Thank you.
next portal is clear. Let's follow those taken and remove them from the system.
Hey, Guardian? I'm not sure just how much damage these taken can do, but hopefully we can beat them to the punch. The Cloud Arc is built on the energy field produced by the Veil. It's resilient, but not impenetrable. A back door wouldn't be impossible. Maybe getting rid of whatever is at the center of this will also help our Vex problem. Maybe.
Got to be a way to destroy these blights. We can't let more of them fall.
If we'd waited any longer, this would have been much worse.
Yeah, I don't even want to think about that.
This is the access point. Let's get rid of that Taken before it opens a path into the Cloud Arc.